Hello everyone, welcome to our class. For class 2 in chapter 6, today we are going to see more about paint. Part 2. Now we learn about polygon, eraser and fill with color tool. First we are going to see polygon tool. You can use the polygon tool to make a custom shape with any number of sides. Okay, here in the shapes group I am going to click the polygon tool. Okay, next I am going to select the size for the line. Here I am selecting the 1 pixel line. Next, to draw a polygon, drag the pointer to a drawing area and draw a straight line. Okay, here I am drawing the straight line. Then click each point where you want more sides to appear. Okay, so that the shape will be completed. Okay, see, I am placing the mouse pointer where I want to have more sides. Okay, to finish drawing the polygon and to close the shape, connect the last line to the first line. Okay, here I am choosing the color for the diagram. Okay, here I am choosing the blue color. Next, select the color 2 and go to the fill option, select solid color so that the drawing will be filled with green color. Okay, next go to the outline option. Okay, here I am choosing the no outline so that, see the drawing, here there is no outline. Okay, again I am choosing solid color on the outline. Okay, so that again the outline will be appear. Okay children, next we are going to see eraser tool. The eraser tool is used to clear out any part of a picture. Okay, in the tools group you are having eraser tool. Okay, here this is eraser tool. I'm going to select the eraser tool and change the size of the eraser and then bring the mouse pointer onto the drawing area. Okay, click and drag the mouse over the part. Okay, that you want to erase. See the image, I will erase the one part of the drawing. Okay, okay children, do all understand how to use eraser tool? Okay, next we are going to see fill with color tool. Okay, this tool is used to fill a selected color in any closed shapes. This provides an easy way to fill the entire shape with one color. Okay, before that I am going to draw one of the shape. Okay, here in the shapes group I am going to select rectangle. Okay, see, select the size and select the outline color as a block. Here I am drawing the rectangle. So we need so many closed shapes, so that I am drawing more than one rectangle. Okay, here I am drawing 4 rectangles. Okay, and then in the tools groups select the fill with color tool. Okay, here this is fill with color tool. In the colors group, ok okay. I am selecting the red color and fill the first rectangle with red, okay. Next I am choosing the blue color and fill the another rectangle as blue, and then I am choosing the lavender here and the another rectangle is filled with lavender, okay. Okay children, do you all understand how to use polygon, eraser and fill with color tool? Thank you.